Walk in that bit with some racks. Fresh as a definite fact. All right, you guys, so it's officially birthday get ready time. Okay, stay around. So you guys, this is my 15th birthday. And for this birthday, I decided to do a birthday party. And it is a Hawaii themed birthday party. I know you're probably like, you don't really look that Hawaiian. It's not about me, it's about y'all looking Hawaiian and then I look sort of Hawaiian. Get it, get it? So it is currently, I don't know what time it is, I think it's like 3 something. The party starts at 3:30. But you know, it's all black people, so they gonna come late, so it don't matter. I'm really just excited because my last birthday, it was okay. It was just a lot of complications. So I just hope this time it's not as many. And I just want to have a good time and just overall. So yes, so we're gonna get. But all my friends are coming out, all my really close friends. And my best friend is gonna be here. And I'm also, me and my best friend are gonna have a sleepover. So that's gonna be fun. This is gonna be our first time sleeping over here. And my dad, he brought like some balloons and some presents. And then my friends, they got me some presents. I'm really just excited. And we're gonna be doing so many different activities. I think the makeup is done. I think it's tea, I think it's cute, I think it's simple. So what's the thing called? So here's some activities we're gonna be doing. We're gonna be having a little paint and non-alcoholic sip. And then we're gonna be doing a water balloon fight. I know y'all probably like, Jillian, it's your birthday, water balloon. I don't care, I'm trying to get splashed, I'm trying to have fun, okay? Okay, we're gonna be doing so many different stuff, so many different activities. It's gonna be really fun. I really hope everybody enjoys it, including myself. I really wanna enjoy it myself. It's really chaotic, there's a lot going on right now, but I'm just really grateful and glad that I made it to 15 and that, I'm just able to do all this stuff. I'm just really grateful that I have such an amazing family that, you know, goes so hard for me and I go so hard for. So, let me finish doing my hair and let me make sure that they got everything figured out. And let me go check up on my friends and I'll get back to y'all later. Actually, I'm gonna show you guys the supplies and like all the stuff, like all the decor and like all the different stuff we got going on a little bit before it gets really chaotic and everybody gets here. So, I'll see y'all in a minute. So here's some of the supplies for the photo booth area, for our paint and sip area, some little decor, some headbands, skirts, flower bands, not flower bands, what do you call them? The neck things. So I'm about to put one on actually. I think I'm gonna put on this one because it fits the most. We're gonna pick one of these. I think I'm gonna go with white. I think I'm gonna go with white because it matches the theme. So yeah, it's really busy. We all in the kitchen, stuff like that.
Get me in there.
It's fun. It's chill.
And I'm cute.
It's actually now it's 3:05.
I'm better than Leia. It's 3:05.
I think it's 3:05. You got an outfit, Abby?
Yeah, I got an outfit. I got outfits for days.
Oh, yeah, it's 3:04.
Mine's in a cute little pink and white.
All right, y'all. So, this house looking, this is the porch. It's like the entrance area. We're going to move all that stuff. And that's where, like, the backdrop and we're going to be taking pictures at. I think we're going to take pictures on the back porch, too. But this is where, like, I think some of the stuff's gonna go. I think we're moving this. And we got a little tent right there. Where I think we're gonna be sitting under, like, all the kids' stuff. And we're gonna move that probably to the back porch, too. But so far, everything is looking really good. Looks nice. Just gotta clear off some stuff. But besides that, it's looking pretty good. I like it. All right, see ya later. Got another guest. We got Kayla here. We got Sakami. I love you here. What up? Okay, so the whole crew is here besides who?
Daria.
So we're about to take some pictures. Yeah. Ooh, ooh. It came out. We're about to take some pictures in front of the little backdrop thing. So yeah. Y'all see the pictures in the vlog.
What?
That's Dollar Tree for us, y'all.
Okay. with the separate paint part of the, you know, birthday party. We were supposed to have some sparkling wine, but the our Uber driver didn't get here on time. It was?
Oh, let me you get sure? my sipping and paint.
Did my sister come back? The crazy lady with the red hair.
Wow.
Are you editing this?
She came and then she left.
I think she might have had it. Hey!
Why did you say that?
Oh no? Okay. Hey, Uncle Jimmy.
They don't message you. Oh, they honked the horn there.
All right. So yeah. Ooh, so, oh, y'all need someone to get my angles over there. But we're doing the paint and sip. We're doing like this palm tree look. Everybody say hey.
Sip and paint.
We just ate some food. How we think? Let's give it like I'm gonna give it a good 8 out of 10.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So yeah. Now we're just about to paint. All right, y'all. So we're about to do. What are we about to do? What did I say?
Dodgeball.
We're about to do dodgeball with some water balloons. So we got the teams. My hip hurt. My hip hurt. I'm scared. Go ahead, Maya.
Later. Hey, what about that?
everybody pulling up right on time. See you later. Oh, y'all want to take your pants? All right. This is Zaria's. That one's Zaria. This one is yours, right?
It's fine. I didn't get the retreat, okay. But it's fine. It's good.
It's good. All right, then. See you later, girl. Hey, of course.
No problem.
Don't
you
want to keep your little gate
private? Yeah. See y'all later. Yes, that was all on camera. It's still on camera. Who you are for your pride.
Oh, man.
Tell me what you want. It ain't tricking if you know. Baby, I, you know. Mama, you are with the right man.
Don't move my shoes, man. Ho, baby, what's your name? Go, girl, it's your birthday.
Vlog. So I never ended off the birthday vlog, but I just want to say thank you for all the people that have watched all the way to end this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I'm so grateful that I was able to make it to 15 and that I had such an amazing birthday party and birthday weekend, and I'm just really grateful and blessed. And you know, my next goal for 15 is mainly to get my permit this month, because you know, we're trying to hop in that coupe, hop in that car. So in order to do that, we need to have that permit and then that driver's license. So yeah, I'm really just grateful that I was able to make it to 15. And I cannot wait to see you guys inside the next videos. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, like I said earlier. And stay tuned for more videos. And let me know if you want more birthday vlogs coming next year. I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye.